Girls on the Run means being active and bringing out the best in girls and, more importantly, having fun.
Girls on the Run is a positive youth development program for girls in third through eighth grade. The program is offered in the fall and the spring seasons. It's a 10-week program. And the positive lessons learned are focusing on their mental, their emotional, their social, and their physical development.
Girls on the Run, I think a lot of people think is just a running program for girls, like it sounds. But to me, I think it really helps girls become confident and supportive of each other.
And what Girls on the Run does, it provides a program where it's a safe haven for these girls. It's a place that these girls can share their hopes and fears, and it's a place where they are getting the positive role models from their coaches and their teammates.
Girls on the Run is about empowering girls and giving them the opportunity to, like I said earlier, to achieve goals and to feel good about themselves and to know that they can succeed.
While they're learning these amazing lessons, they're training for a 5K event. And so at the end of the 10 weeks, all of our Girls on the Run teams gather together for a celebration for the end of their 10-week journey, where they're gonna run, walk, or skip across the finish line of a 5K, along with a running buddy who is often a family member or a family friend. It's really an amazing day. Internationally, we've been around for about 20 years. The program started with 13 girls, and we have grown to serving over 1 million girls today. And here in Milwaukee, we are celebrating our 10-year anniversary. We started back in 2007 with only 4 Girls on the Run sites and about 60 girls. And since then, we have grown to serving over 5,000 girls, and we serve about 1,200 girls a year.
I've seen it go from a really small run that's part of somebody else's run down at the lakefront to its own run at Greenfield Park, and now this really cool event at Bayshore Mall. And Tina's been able to add on all kinds of extra staff and really pull people on board and get the community involved and really spread the word about Girls on the Run. So I think since Tina's taken over as the executive director, Girls on the Run has just blown up.
There's so much room for growth with this program. The program has been growing at about 200 girls per year, and that's truly been through word of mouth. And we have just scratched the surface. So lots of opportunity for growth, lots of opportunity to spread this program to more and more girls across the greater Milwaukee area.